The kidneys are one of the vital organs in the body. However, unhealthy lifestyle, poor diet, as well as genetics can sometimes cause kidney damage. The most important thing when treating this condition is to first determine the exact cause. Patients should also learn about what conventional medical treatments involve so that they know how different the baking soda treatment is. Food we consume must be dissolved into chemicals so that our body can make use of it. It's the enzymes and hormones, products of the endocrine system, which are in charge of this. Your kidneys are protected during digestion by the pancreas, which produces most of the sodium bicarbonate content in the body. However, depending on your diet, your kidneys sometimes produce more of this enzyme. For instance, if our diet is high in sugars and fat, your kidneys and pancreas can become overworked. This means they start producing less sodium bicarbonate. This in turn triggers other health issues. The thing is, sodium bicarbonate counterbalances the acids produced during digestion, so a deficiency in sodium bicarbonate in the body means the acids can't be neutralized. This affects not just your kidney, but other organs as well. Plus, it leads to premature aging in adults. One of the functions of your kidneys includes secretion of sodium bicarbonate, the enzyme that ensures proper kidney function. Lack of sodium in your body puts extra burden on your kidneys as they try to compensate by producing more of this enzyme. When they can't produce enough sodium or when they fail to transfer it to the urine, the sodium ends into your bloodstream, changing your blood pH value. This is one of the first signs of kidney failure because damaged kidneys can't remove the acid from the blood. When they start functioning properly again, they move the sodium into the urine, so your blood regains its normal pH value. In a study conducted at the Royal London Hospital, the researchers tried to examine the effects of baking soda on kidney stones. In fact, the study revealed that this common kitchen ingredient is extremely beneficial for kidney health and can even slow down the progress of kidney stones. Baking soda also proved beneficial for people on dialysis as it reduced the kidney damage and the patients no longer needed dialysis. What the researchers did was give patients on dialysis sodium bicarbonate as an addition to their treatment. The results were amazing as baking soda slowed down the kidney failure. At the end of the two-year study, only 6.5% of the participants still needed dialysis, as opposed to the 33% who needed dialysis at the start of the study. When baking soda is administered through dialysis, it gives faster results than when consumed orally because it goes directly to the bloodstream. It neutralizes the acids from the food, including sulfur, phosphorus, and nitrogen, thus preventing any damage to your kidneys. In addition, baking soda has already been proved to help with other serious conditions, including cancer. To be more specific, cancer patients can benefit a lot from this common household ingredient because it reduces the side effects from chemotherapy, as well as of chemical and toxin overdose. How to use sodium bicarbonate? Take 1/2 teaspoon of baking soda on the first day. Put it under your tongue to dissolve. Mix 1 teaspoon of soda and 1/2 teaspoon of table salt into 1.5 liters water and drink it. Aside from the baking soda treatment, having a healthy lifestyle and eating a well-balanced diet is also important to ensure good overall health.